Caitlin, this is Bible Science with Kay. Today, we're gonna make paperclips walk on water. But first, we are gonna need a few things.
What we gonna do now, boss?
You'll need a few paperclips, a bowl, and water, and you also need, well, that's all you need. First, fill your bowl up with water. Then, take one of your paper clips and do this. Next, take one paper clip, take out other paper clip, do this, put it on the top, and it floats! It's walking on water! Now I'm gonna teach you the Bible lesson. Let's pretend that the water, obviously, plays a role of water, and this paper clip is humans, when we try to walk on water by ourselves. And how about let's say that walking on water is like facing tough things in our life. When we try to do that without God, it just all blows up in our face and we sink. But pretend this is God. When we try to face the tough things in life without ourselves, you saw, we sink. But when we try to do it with God, here's what happens. We float! And no matter what, with God, you can't sink. Now I'm gonna read a Bible lesson. Jesus walks on water. Jesus told his disciples to go ahead of him. Then Jesus walked up a mountainside to pray. Stormy clouds filled the sky. Jesus could see the disciples on the boat. They were having trouble. The wind swooshed and the waves slowed the boat. It was tossed about. Suddenly, the disciples saw someone walking on the water toward them. They thought it was a ghost. Ghosts aren't real, are they? Jesus called out to them, "It is I. Do not be afraid." The disciples were still not sure. They should be sure when Jesus says, "Don't be afraid." They're still afraid. He literally says to them, "Don't be afraid." Peter says, If you really are Jesus, let me walk out to you. Jesus replied, come. Peter stopped out of the boat. Stepped out of the boat. He began walking on the water towards Jesus. Then Peter looked at the wind and the waves. He became afraid. Suddenly, he started to sink. "The Lord, Lord, save me," Peter cried out. Jesus reached out and pulled Peter up. "Why didn't you trust me?" Jesus asked. Peter, they climbed into the boat and the storm stopped. The disciples worshiped Jesus. They said, "Truly, you are the Son of God." I want to walk on water with Jesus. Thank you for watching Bible Science with Kay. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Right here. When I go like this, it means stop. Alright. Don't do it. Don't do it. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, is every... Oh my God, every... Hi, I'm Kay, and this is Bell Sounds with Kay. Love you, Mommy.
Love you, honey. Okay, are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay, shh. You're recording. Why are you
I know.
Recording? Okay.
Initiating.
Yeah, I'm a teenager. Not really. Okay? Just type. This is God. When we try... But let's pretend this is God.
About time, I'm getting hungry.
But let's pretend this is God. When we try to really paperclip, you have to sing. But let's pretend this is God. When we try to take on things with God, we don't sink. We float. Wee. Really? Now I'm gonna read a Bible story.
Please like and subscribe to my channel.